adventures. I got the fettuccine, organic fettuccine pasta, and homemade Alfredo sauce. Organic pasta with sausage mukbang. Sausage is kind of spicy mozzarella by Adele's. You can get that at Whole Foods. Pasta we got at Whole Foods as well. Only $2.99. Got these awesome croissants from Trader Joe's. No, it was actually H-E-B. Got these croissants from H-E-B. Apparently I got a hidden dessert on my plate, a chocolate croissant. That should be interesting. Let's put a little more crushed red pepper. Well, you can join me for another foodie adventure. This is absolutely amazing. Very spicy and nice and juicy. I definitely recommend the Adele's sausage. Cost several dollars to make. A very good meal to take on. It's a great dinner. Man, I am grubbing down right now. Makes a nice hearty meal. Like I said, it only cost a few dollars, maybe like $7 total with just one sausage on it. nice white cheddar finish to it. I like it. Chef Jenny, you did an excellent job. I think I'll hire you again for the next segment. Yeah, overall, I'd say this is a success. 5 out of 5 on Foodie Adventures. Just in case you like a spicy Alfredo, nice, beautiful Italian mozzarella sausage. That is the combination to get. What do you think, buddy? Good stuff? Too spicy for you, bud. Look at those eyes. You know you want to feed him now. It's okay. That HEB organic spaghetti or fettuccine. HEB organic fettuccine. Somebody waving over here saying it's hot. I was able to maintain my composure though, knowing that I had a chocolate croissant on the way. Using Trader Joe's milk chocolate. Wow. Fuck donuts. This is good. Excuse my French. Pastry. Until next time, Foodie Adventure fans. May gourmet food be with you. All right. like, comment, and subscribe for the Little Puppy Recap.